also clear this was an attempted terrorist attack. Thank God the perpetrator did not achieve his ultimate goals.